Hi, everybody. I'm Chris Hoy. I'm the mayor of Salem, and I'm here today with Julie Warnicke, the transportation planning manager. And we are, first of all, just want to thank you for trusting the city of Salem with this amazing community investment of a $300 million bond. We are so excited about the projects that are going to be coming forward with this. And today, Julie and I wanted to highlight one of those, and that's the Pringle Path Extension, or I can't remember the exact name we're calling it. Julie, help me out.
It's the Pringle Creek Path Extension, because this is Pringle Creek right next to us.
Awesome. And that's what the noise you might be hearing in the background. So tell us a little bit about what this project and what it means.
This project is going to complete the Pringle Creek Path. So running along here, and it's going to connect out to Riverfront Park near the EcoEarth. And so this is sort of the last segment of a continuous path that we have that goes from the Salem Hospital, Salem Health, and then goes into Riverfront Park and connects to all of the other paths and bridges from there. This one segment it's short, but it's a critical connection.
Because this thing's going to get us, it's going to get people past commercial, past the railroad tracks, all without having to go in crosswalks, deal with the train, that sort of thing. Is that right?
Yes. So it's a big safety improvement. We have, Front Street, Ferry, and Trade Streets right here, which are the state highway. And so they're always going to have a lot of traffic. And so having a place for people to walk and bike without interacting with that traffic is super important.
And I would think that the more connections that we can make for bikes and pedestrians that don't require the use of crosswalks, but still allow a great flow through our city, is going to help traffic as well, because they're not going to be calling those crosswalks so much.
I mean, we've been working on this project for at least 15 years. When Boise announced that they were leaving their downtown location here, that's what started all of the planning efforts, looking at this creek, and there used to be buildings on top of the creek. And so we've already done removing those buildings, daylighting the creek. We've constructed the platform or a bench for where this path will go. So the remaining pieces are really getting the path underneath Commercial Street and underneath those railroad tracks, and to complete that last mile or last few feet.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for taking the time to highlight this great project, Julie.